I think everybody has always wanted this, okay? They've always wanted this letter to come in the mail. We are pleased to inform you that you have been accepted at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry as a fifth year student. Term begins on 1st of September. Preliminary supplies have been collected for you and will accompany you on your journey to the castle. As you may be aware, the decree for the reasonable restriction of underage sorcery prohibits the use of magic by those under the age of 17 outside school. However, due to your unique circumstances, the ministry has graciously agreed to allow Professor Eleazar Fig to help you hone your spell casting before escorting you from London to the castle for the start of the term feast and the sorting ceremony. Yours sincerely, M. Weasley, Professor Weasley, Deputy Headmistress. All right, guys. So I have ray tracing and everything on. So this is going to take me a second because I'm going to customize the shit out of my character. Okay? So this is going to take me a second. So I'm actually going to cut away and I'm going to be back once I finish customizing my character. That way, I mean, I'm pretty sure you guys, you know, you want to watch a customizing character. No, this is... I'm sorry, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna give it a second. I'm gonna customize my character and I'm gonna be right back and see you in a second. All right, guys, so here is my character. And I have to admit, it's super awesome. Matter of fact, this is actually how my hair looks when I get out of the shower. it's a little bit longer, but the other styles kind of didn't really, you know, it didn't make me super happy. So this one, I feel like fit my hair the best, especially when I like leave it like untied and it just kind of looks like this. It's kind of a hot mess, but I really like this. I like how it really made my character feel like me. So that's really cool. There's no facial hair, which is kind of like, you know, but then again, at this age, would I have facial hair? Well, I kind of did. So yeah, up for debate. But now it's time for me to name my character. So I'm actually going to do something because there's so many there. I have no idea like what would be considered an amazing last name for like a Hogwarts, you know, attendee. So I am actually going to look some up. Okay, so I use like this. I don't know if you guys can see this. But I used this Harry Potter name generator and I typed in my actual name and it gave me Phileas Knott. So that's actually what we're going to go with. We're going to go with that. That's actually really cool and I like it. So that's what we're going to do. Oh my God, I'm so excited. All right, guys, let's start our journey into Hogwarts Legacy.
It appears we are almost ready to depart. It's a pity we didn't have a bit more time to spend on spellcasting.
I presume you've been practicing the spells we worked on.
I have, Professor.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never seen anyone take so quickly to a second-hand wand. You'll be a force to be reckoned with when you get your own.
Thank you, Professor Fig. I appreciate you working with me before the term begins.
Oh! Eleazar! George, glad my rather cryptic description of our location did not thwart your finding us.
I've apparated to more vaguely defined destinations than this. Though I confess I may have miscalculated slightly on my first try. Gave quite the fright to some theatergoers in the West End.
It's been much too long. When I received your owl, I must say I...
Best not speak here, Eleazar.
Of course. Why don't we speak en route to Hogwarts? We have a start-of-term feast and a sorting ceremony to get to.
Wonderful idea! As long as your young charge here doesn't mind me tagging along.
Not at all, sir.
After you.
Ages since I've been to the castle. Would be good to see the old pile of rocks. caught you before you left for Scotland.
Just barely.
And who is your traveling companion?
A new student.
New?
Yes, sir. I'm starting school as a fifth year.
How extraordinary.
It is indeed. None of the faculty has ever heard of anyone being admitted to Hogwarts so late.
Nor have I.
Of course, as the other fifth years will have been honing their magical skills for 4 years now, the headmaster asked if I could get our new student up to speed a bit before the term begins.
Well, you couldn't have asked for a better mentor. Professor Fig is not only an exceptional teacher, he's also a remarkably intuitive and gifted wizard.
Mr. Osric is prone to flattery. I dare say it's one of the reasons he's risen so far at the ministry.
Have you seen this?
I have. Opinions differ as to how great a threat Ranrok really is.
Although I've yet to convince my colleagues at the Ministry, I believe he is a significant threat. And it was your wife, Eleazar, who alerted me to his activities months ago.
Miriam? How?
She wrote to me about Ranrok before she died, wondering what the Ministry knew about his activities. Before I could respond, I received this. It was the last thing she sent me, Eleazar. It came to me via her owl, but with no correspondence. I can only assume
that she had to get rid of it quickly to keep it safe.
Presumably from Ranrok. I cannot open it. Whatever magic protects this is powerful indeed.
It looks like goblin metal. That symbol.
What's that glow?
I don't see a glow.
Nor do I. Merlin's beard. How did you...
Wait! We do...
You're hurt.
Perhaps a bit.
Take this. It's Wiganweld potion. That stuff will right you in a second.
What happened?
Poor George. I can't believe he...
What the hell got into that damn thing? Attacking a carriage mid-air? A typical dragon would never...
Professor? Sir, where are we?
I'm not sure. But that key you discovered was clearly a portkey.
Portkey?
An item enchanted to bring whoever touches it to a specific place.
I'm feeling better, sir, if you'd like to look around a bit.
I would. But stay close. We've no idea who created this portkey. Or why.
Alright guys, so that was a hell of a start. I love that. So... now we just get to take a big look around. Wow. My god.
How far did that portkey take us?
farther from London than the carriage traveled. We're somewhere in the Scottish Highlands.
Sir, those ruins, do you think...
The portkey was meant to lead us there?
I do. This has not been the day either of us expected.
But Miriam sent that portkey to George for a reason.
And I believe that she, and now George, died in pursuit of whatever it was meant to lead to. If you're sure you're all right, and wouldn't mind indulging me, I'd like to have a look around.
Absolutely, sir.
Good. Let's see if we can find a path, however faded it may be. Mind your step.
Where do you suppose your wife got the portkey that brought us here?
A good question. Miriam spent years searching for evidence of a long-forgotten form of ancient magic.
Ancient magic?
Yes. A powerful magic wielded by a rare few that seems to have been lost to time. Hogwarts Castle was built by, and is itself a stronghold of that ancient magic. I don't know where she came into possession of the portkey, but I am certain it was to do with that search. Ah, there's the path down below. This way.
But sir, why was your wife searching for evidence of lost magic?
Miriam wanted to understand why such powerful magic disappeared from the wizarding world. Spoke of the good it could do. But magic is no different than any power. What really matters is the one who wields it.
Is that ice?
It's not cold enough here. It appears to be a sort of enchantment. Someone wanted to block this path. Let's see some of that wand work you were practicing. Focus on the center.
Oh God, that's so cool.
Excellent.
Use your camera to select an active target and place for, okay.
Was a bit rougher than I'd expected.
I just... Oh my God, that's so cool.
Your wand works improving with every cast.
Thank you, sir.
We're close now. It's just ahead. Steady yourself! Reparo!
Why would someone have built this here?
I suspect they valued their privacy. That portkey led us here for a reason. Let's have a look around for anything that seems out of place.
The mini-map shows your surroundings with you in the middle. This is your current objective. Press and hold it all of the subjective details. Okay. Explore the room. As Fig and I have traveled via the port key to remove clues. I'm just having a ball casting spells right now. I'm wondering if that's stupefy. Stupefy!
Professor, this statue...
This may have been his home!
Professor, it's a mural of some kind.
Perhaps our host was a noted seer. Interesting.
Enchanted crystallized stone again. But what could it be blocking? What's this? Professor Fig!
Why would someone have conjured that enchanted stone here?
And how is there a room behind it?
What room? I don't see anything.
There's that glow again, like the glow on the port key container.
What in Merlin's name? Godric's heart.
Where are we?
I don't believe it.
Is this Gringotts?
Hello?
Doesn't look like Gringotts, not like with all the rows of people and stuff, but...
Just a moment. Welcome to Gringotts Wizarding Bank. Vault number 12, I presume. Precisely.
The key? Your wife's port key.
Oh, yes, of course.
This way, then.
Stay close.
After you.
Inside the cards, if you don't wish to lose them.
How many vaults are there in Gringotts?
Hundreds. In fact, you'll see quite a few on our way to vault number 12. As we speak, we're just beneath the main lobby. The vaults you see now are the newest. Are private entrances to the bank common at Gringotts? They are most uncommon. Only one with great wealth or power, or both, could have arranged for such a service. You'll want to take a breath. A what?
That waterfall washes away all enchantments. It's a security measure.
Experienced the thief's downfall before, have you?
Heard of it?
These are the lower vaults that we're passing now.
How deep are we going?
Vault number 12 was commissioned shortly after Gringotts was founded over 4 centuries ago. It resides in the deepest part of the bank. Settle in. We've quite a distance to go.
Vault number?
Vault 12. Momentous day!
On your way.
Professor, The armband that guard was wearing was glowing.
Like the glow you saw on the porky container?
No, darker. I saw that same glow on the dragon's collar.
Yeah, what was that?
We were just wondering about that goblin back there.
He watches over the oldest section of the bank. Rare anyone goes there anymore. Here we are.
When was the last time this vault was accessed?
A goblin has been stationed at my desk for hundreds of years. In that time, no one has visited Vault 12. Until today. Vault 12.
Thank you for your help.
What do you suppose we should be looking for?
I'm not sure. Sir, I wonder if you might...
The instructions for Vault 12 indicate that I am to grant access to the holder of the key and then close the door.
Wait.
Mr. Black?
Professor?
That was certainly unexpected. Let me think. There must be something here. Revelio, perhaps.
Revelio?
Yes, a revealing charm. No time like the present. Let's see what we're missing, shall we? Ready your wand and focus.
Closer and try again.
Yeah, well, search into the glowing doorway made of crystallized stone. Suddenly, Professor, find ourselves in an ornate vestibule. We remain in fine cast revealing.
A door?
Well, that's a start. There's that symbol again. I don't suppose you see a way to.
I do, Professor. That symbol has the same glow as the one I saw on the port key container.
If what you can see reveals the way forward, then I dare say we are about to discover the secret of this vault. Lead the way. Lumos! This is no ordinary vault. I suspect we will need to earn our way out of here.
What do you mean, earn our way out? Do you think this is some sort of test?
I do. But to what end, I can't say. Stay close.
There will be no disapparating if things go poorly. Not out of Gringotts.
I just have to say, everything I have seen so far is just gorgeous, bro. Like,
I see something up ahead.
What is it?
That glow again, but on the floor.
They did such an amazing job, man.
When I moved towards the glow, it suddenly seemed as if the ground was swirling about.
Are you all right?
Yes, sir, I'm fine.
You seem to have caused the floor to change.
That statue?
What statue?
I see some sort of statue, but only as a reflection in the floor.
Revelio.
I presume this is what you saw reflected in the floor.
It is. The reflection's still there, but the statue's positions don't match. Wait. When you moved, the reflection turned in the direction of the light.
Hmm. Perhaps you should cast Lumos.
You've acquired the wand lighting charm Lumos, which has automatically been slotted to your spell set. Lumos creates a light at the tip of your wand to help you see in dark areas, so hold RT.
Lumos!
Well done.
Now the reflection is turning towards me. It does follow the light.
Professor Fig! Professor, where are you?
This isn't good. Where am I supposed to go? What's happening? The wisps of magic seem to be leading me somewhere.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
before I grab that.
Ah, that's where they're leading me. That glow again.
I mean, shoot, man, I already found three chests. Is there any more?
Lumos.
See anything else? I think they might do it, but I
don't. Lumos.
I haven't seen anything else. But dang, three chests in here, that was pretty cool.
Revelio. I suppose I'm on my own this time. Lumos. Seems I have no choice. I need to align these statues with their reflections.
Oh, seriously? Yeah, bro. I got the sauce. Hold Y during Protego to stun enemies with a stupefy counterattack. Oh, bro, let's go. Come on, boy.
Potato, stupid. Stupid.
Bro, I'm becoming a freaking wizard master right now.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
Ah.
Revelio. Lumos.
Yeah, bro. That's so cool how they did that, because it's just really easy to find chests, and that's really dope. I love it. I love it.
I don't know, but I found this floating above that basin.
That is no mere basin. That is a pensieve for viewing memories. I wonder. Follow my lead.
Yeah.
is in place.
The portkey is well hidden?
Perhaps too well. I wonder if the path we've created
may be impossible to follow. It will only be impossible for one who cannot see traces of ancient magic as I can.
Your ability to see what others cannot will not be enough, Percival. We are entrusting the one who embarks on this path with powerful secrets, with knowledge others will do anything to obtain.
Yes, and if we are correct, Charles, the witch or wizard who completes the trials will have proven themselves worthy of that knowledge, and the responsibility that accompanies it.
We've done all that we can.
That's what you're seeing. The glow that surrounded them.
Yes, sir.
Astonishing.
Can I see magic?
Traces of an ancient magic, to be precise. The magic that Miriam had always believed existed, but could never. Miriam, and perhaps George, died in pursuit of knowledge that has been dormant for centuries. And you, it seems, are the key to understanding why. We were.
It all looks rather different than it did a moment ago.
Someone's coming.
Who were they?
I don't know. But, sir, you shouldn't be in here.
I was right.
Ranrock.
Seems my reputation precedes me. I was beginning to think no one was ever going to visit Rackham's Vault.
And why are you here?
No need for that. Just give me whatever it is you found here and we can let bygones be bygones.
Sir, they have the key to the vault.
Choose your next words wisely.
I only meant that the instructions to Vault 12 were quite clear. Sir, I must insist. I was to grant access only to one with the key, and you didn't have it.
I have no patience for traitors. Now, where were we?
I'm not giving you anything.
Well, perhaps your young friend here will be more helpful.
Fine, sir.
I've never seen so powerful a goblin. He seemed wholly unaffected by my magic.
Where are we?
It can't be. It seems those who set up the pensieve, the locket, and the path to both wanted someone with your ability to end up here. Come. We have a sorting ceremony to get to.
We haven't missed the sorting ceremony. I'm no expert, but that seems more appropriate. Now, I need to study this locket as soon as I can, but first I must contact the Ministry. They need to know what happened to George and be warned of Ranrok. For the moment, I ask that you keep all that's happened this evening between you and me.
Of course, sir.
Thank you. Ready for the sorting ceremony? Phineas Nigellus Black. Prepare yourself to meet the headmaster.
Fig, nice of you to join us. The sorting ceremony's over.
There were complications.
Complications?
It seems the goblin problem
has... Goblins, I've no time for rumors, Fig, and I'm rapidly losing whatever patience I had left. If you're lucky, we might still be able to get you sorted this evening.
I'll be in touch.
So cool. It's a little glitchy for some odd reason, but it's all good.
Professor Weasley, we've one more to be sorted.
Welcome. You're just in time. Have a seat.
Ah, yes. A bit older than the others, aren't you? You come here with preferences and preconceptions. Certain expectations.
So what I think I'm gonna do is, guys, is I'm actually gonna stop this one here. And we're going to continue. I'm going to keep playing, but we're going to continue this into the next video. So I want to thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys are ready to follow me on my Hogwarts journey and you are buckled in, because I'm going to be playing the crap out of this game. I am so excited. I can't wait to continue. So thank you so much for watching, guys. My name is The Walking Target. Leave a like and a subscribe. No comments. You know how we do around here. And I will see you in the next one, very shortly.